When David was here, he was a very popular young man, very well liked by staff and students alike. He was always very smart, polite, always on time for lessons. He's a very hard worker, always wanting to work to the best of his abilities.
And how much of a tribute is it to David that he should be chosen to be somebody who would be an ambassador for learning disabled people, do you think?
I think it's absolutely fantastic, and I think it's a testament to how hard David worked while he was at Linkage.